and standing here feels like it's a vacation. But overall, I feel happy to see you all here. First thing first, what we should talk about here is the burden of proof of the government side of the house, which is the government has to let these people choose. Not the government must let not these people can choose whether they want to take the punishment of the government or the punishment of their own ideas. And that's it. That goes to the first point of of essence of democracy. First thing first, they were talking about democracy. What is the essence of democracy, people? Well, here, in the democratic country, when you are demanding for your rights, means that you have the obligations. When these criminals are trespassing people's rights, and they don't fulfill their obligations, then it's the very first place they don't have the rights as a civilian in this endeavor. It's the first point. Goes to the next point of essence of fairness in this endeavor. Well, here, essence of fairness means that you, if you do such a crime, then you will be punished properly. The amount of the crime that you've done will be adequate with the punishment that you will get. This is the first point of essence of fairness itself. Goes to my second point. Here we are talking about criminal and punishments. Let's see. Here, criminal are people who do such felonies that against the government. Means that when they are do such a very heavy criminal, then the government will remove them away from society and be treated differently. Because it's the very first place, they are endangering the society. When they are doing such a very high criminal, then the government will take their own rights too. Because it's the very first place, they are against people and other people's rights. So when they are being eliminated from the society, then the government will weigh up what kind of punishments that you will get. Here in Indonesia, you will be shot. No. Here we are talking about criminal. Means that when after the government weighs up what kind of punishment that is proper for you, then it is the essence of fairness that the government created for you. Here also, we are talking about the death sentences, ladies and gentlemen. Method of death, when you are giving of death sentences, is also a value. So what is a value? The idea of value was notions by the society. Means that whether it's fair or not, it's also considered by the society. Here the government is only the executor who punish you as fair as society. Notice that it is in their own standard of fairness themselves, the gentlemen. Go to the next point of death sentences, the gentlemen. Why these people got a death sentence? It's because of their doing such a very heavy criminal. So, yes.
Government has the right to punish, but government has no right to deform your self-identity, deform your self-conscience, and deform yourself as a human being.
I'll answer this later, ladies and gentlemen. Here, they are talking about eliminating the rights, but let's see. There is such a reciprocal law when you are demanding of your rights. They were asking that here, government, they deserve for a proper way of death. But let's see here. They said that government cannot punish you from who you are, ladies and gentlemen. But on the status quo, the government already punished you fairly. No matter you are from Papua, no matter you are Borneo, no matter you are Muslim, no matter you are Christian, when you do such a very heavy criminal, the government will shut you in the same punishment, with the same punishment. It is the best fairness that the government can create. Next. Go to the how they asking to respect their idea. Let's see here. The government not only must respect this criminal idea, but the government must also protect the security of the country. When they say that, hey, these people can send the message of society about being terrorists and sentiment. Let's see which one is more paramount. The needs of these people sending the message that can threaten the society, or the government needs to protect the society. Here we believe that to protecting your society is more paramount rather than letting these people sending the message to our society, ladies and gentlemen. No. Goes to the next point, how the opening government said that eliminating the member of society is a much more critical well, ladies and gentlemen. Let's see. As mentioned before, once you do such very heavy criminal, then you are no longer become the part of society. The government will lift you out of society and they will be punished you properly. So it means that when you are be punished, when you are being death sentences, means that the government see that you are no longer proper enough to accept any kind of rights. That here we believe that any form of punishment that government decide, it is fair, because this is the very first place. The government only to bring the ethic, the value and the standard of ethic that the society believes, ladies and gentlemen. Goes to the next point of psychology, ladies and gentlemen. No. The point of psychology here, they are proposing the case of Indonesia, but they don't know what kind of mechanism that Indonesia put in deciding that sentence. Before these people be executed, ladies and gentlemen, the government provide you such a very nice mechanism. They provide you psychology. They provide you in any religion that you are believing. If you are believing Muslim, then they will even fight Ustad to give you such a therapy to make you dead in a peaceful way, ladies and gentlemen. They create mechanisms to also uphold these people's rights. But let's see, government already gives these people to at least get a proper punishment and a right to be dead in peaceful. But they are, as the government want to propose such a ridiculous idea that these people can also choose what they want to, how they want to die. Because it's a very first place. We believe that these kind of people have no longer right to choose, because it's a very first place. They are will be prosecuted in a death sentence. Means that government already see that government should not give any kind of rights towards this kind of people, ladies and gentlemen. Goes to the last point. Yes, it is not a false definition by government, but the government only accommodate the value that people upholded. Here, I see that the proposal of government side of the house is no longer should not stand enough, because it will not create a better